For the upright row, you're going to grab a bar, and basically you're going to have, I use a grip that's very close together. I go to where my thumbs are touching. I grip the bar with two hands, and you're going to go from where the bar is in this hang position. You're just going to pull straight up, keeping it close to your body. You're going to keep your elbows high and pull up till your hands are about right where your chin is, and then lower straight back down.